Okay, so this is an AMS224EN 4530. Sewn a 12 by almost 2-inch reflective tape. So the clamp comes down on top of this, and then this insert goes into place. The insert, take the insert out a second. The insert is undercut, so it goes down and holds everything in place. The special jump foot presses down onto here while it's sewing. And that's what we got.